there are big, big deals. В цирке бывает смертельный номер. Смертельный номер состоит в том, что сначала мы должны не ошибиться.
Это мы из Москвы не привозили, это на месте здесь нам дали.
Нам дали посмотреть такую штучку. Теперь, now we have three things. We have two of them. And we also have A plus B cube, which was A cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square plus B cube. So I want you to compute all these things. It's a big long computation. So just write it on your paper and I will check whether you compute it correctly. Что мы должны сначала это вычислить, посмотреть на картиночки. На модели убедиться, что у нас все ровно столько.
Ребят, подсказка. Надо сразу писать ответ, вычислять долг.
Не, ну как? No, there is no restrictions. You, if you don't know how to do it, just compute all the things.
Вычислять дольше, чем написать ответ. Yeah.
Но если видеть ответ виден, то хорошо. Если нет, то надо не бояться его вычислить. То у нас есть вот эта формула, мы можем умножить на плюс 2 плюс c. Посмотреть, что будет. It's like usually in mathematics, if you can just have an idea, clever idea, sometimes you can write the answer immediately. But if you don't have the clever idea, you should just compute things. Don't wait until the idea comes. Just try to compute it somehow. A plus B plus C в кубе.
Я тоже
вычислила.
Покажите
мне. So there are different types of terms. So for example, there is A. So somewhere it's A cube. But also, for example, there is AAB, something like A squared B, or a lot of different things. There should be ABC. Somewhere it should be ABC. And there are many of them. There is, for example, CAB, which is also. So one needs to see what are the pieces. And does anybody have the answer how many pieces of each type? So we can see just there is A cube, B cube and C cube. Yes. There is pieces which contain two different letters. A square B, AB square, A square C, AC square, and what else? With two letters. If we take one letter twice and another letter once. So what do we have? A, this is Q. Or AAB, this is R square B. Or ABB, it's AB square.
You sure that we don't.
So what is missing here? Какие еще будут? Чего еще не хватает? Какого типа произведения? Если мы используем две буквы, одну дважды, а вторую один раз. То есть А в квадрат Б, А Б в квадрате, А в квадрат С, А С в квадрат. Что еще?
А в квадрат.
А квадрат Б у нас.
Б в квадрат С.
Yeah, so what is missing? B square
C
and what else?
C square.
Yeah, B C square or C square. So if we want to use all three letters, we use each of them once. A, B, C. Мы из одной скобки берем А, из другой Б, из третьей C. So we can, if we use three letters, each of them is used once. If we use two letters, then one letter is used twice and the other used once. And if we have three letters, of course there's only one letter. So now we need to see how many different things we have like this. Hmm? Yeah.
I didn't know that we need to do it like that. I did like A3 plus...
So A cube is appears only once. Yeah?
Yes, and then B...
B cube is appears only once and C cube.
And then I did like 4AB. Plus 4AC plus 4BC.
No.
Why you get 4AB?
Because I thought we need to do like AB, then again AB.
No. For example, A square B. We can get here A, here A, and here B. But But can we get the same a squared b in a different way?
Ребят, здесь есть маленькая хитрость. Возьмите вместо c 0, и формула превратится в ту, которая у вас уже была.
Вместо c 0?
Нет, нет, это способ проверки формулы. So just let's look at the product here and look how we can get a squared b. Well, this is one way. A b. So other others, yeah.
B A A.
So B A A. This is the second way. And is there more?
Isn't it B A square?
Yeah, BA square and A square B is the same.
A.
Just one B once and A twice. A. So it can be A A B or B A A.
And B A.
There's another version. A B A. You here. So A cube B cube and C cube are only once. Yeah?
Yeah.
Let's check. And A square B, how many times?
Three.
There are three. And of course they are all three because
yes.
doesn't make a difference which
one. And six and, ABC.
And the question is how many ABC we have?
Six.
You claim that six. And what do you think? Is it indeed six or это шесть или чем другое?
Да, шесть.
Тоже шесть. And how do we get six?
ABC.
So if we use A here, then we need to use either BC or CD.
If it will be B in the beginning.
If we start with B,
it will be two cases.
There should be AC. Yeah. It can be AC or CA.
Yeah.
And if it finally is C,
it will be A.
Then it can be AB or BA. So we get 6ABC.
Вы должны это знать в перестановке на трех буквах. Помните?
Okay, who knows this? It was long ago, and you cannot really assume that people remember anything.
Не, она точно знает.
Просто... Я тоже.
В перестановке на трех буквах. Называется «В трех соснах заблудился», помните? АВВ.
So it just all the products. If we just don't write the ABC, what are the terms? We have ABC, ACB, BAC, BCA, and CAB and CDA. So there are six possibilities, and they called. In English, in Russian it's перестановки, and in English it is как бы по-английски перестановка. Anybody knows? Permutation, of course. It's permutation of three elements set A, B, C. There are six of them. And by the way, if it will be four letters, A, B, C, D, how many permutations we will have? Who remembers?
Сколько перестановок на четырех
буквах? Если у нас есть четыре буквы, мы хотим записать в порядке.
24.
Или шесть. Четыре буквы. There are six for three. Четыре за шесть будет 24. So for four of them we have 24. And for five of them,
120.
So we have 24, and we can add to each of them. We can add another letter E in five places. Here, and here. So from each of the A, B, C, D, we make five permutations with the new letter.
So.
Сейчас. Смотрите, вот у нас есть ABC. Дальше сюда нужно вставить букву D. Ее можно вставить сюда и сюда. То есть вот из этой ABC можно получить 4 перестановки с D.
Да.
DABC, ADBC, А, Б, Д, С и А, Б, С, Д. Из этой. Туда тоже можно добавлять букву Д. То есть мы сначала не обращаем внимание на букву Д, тогда есть 6 вариантов. И дальше мы смотрим, на самом деле, сколько вариантов с буквой Д соответствует каждому из этих шести, каждой из этих шести групп. И в каждом случае есть 4 места, куда можно букву Д вставить. Это вот одно объяснение, почему 24. А другое объяснение такое, что на первое место мы можем написать либо А, либо Б, либо С, либо Д. Уже есть 4 как бы возможности. So we count the total number of permutations. So for example, let me give another explanation. The first letter can be A, B, C or D. So all the permutations are divided into four groups. Some of them start with A, others start with B, some others start with C, and some start with D. And then, if we decide which letter is first, then for the second letter, we can have only three possibilities. For example, B, C, and D. Or here we can have three possibilities, A, B, and C, because we cannot use the same letter. And for the third position, we can use, for example, A and C are used here, so we can use B or D. And for the last position, three letters are used, so there is no choice. So here are four branching into four branches, here into three, and here into two. So four cases here make 12 cases here, and each of them make two cases. Together with 24. Not clear.
Okay. А я умею еще по-другому писать.
Okay. But in English.
Let us consider four letters A, B, C, and D, and four cells in one row. Then we.
Cells means клетки, yeah?
Yeah. Then we take the first letter A. And we have to put it in one of four positions. If one of the cells is chosen, then we will have only three cells.
After we make a decision where to place A, for example, we decide to place it. Then we need to fill the rest of three cells with three remaining letters.
And then we have to make a decision for the letter B and only two positions for the letters C and D.
So for first letter A, we have four cases. Here, 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 and here. And for in each of these cases, we need to place B somewhere, so we have three cases here. And for each of these cases, we need to, after B is placed somewhere, there are two cells, we can put C, so it's into two cases. And then there is no choice on the last step. So it's four cases and times three choices in each case, times two choices in each subcase of each case. Почему 24? So is it clear why 24 or not really? Why is that 24? Why if we have four boxes and four letters, there are 24 ways to put them or not clear?
Yes.
Okay, but it actually doesn't. It's just a digression. So what we are really interested in is that we have this form. And then we are ready to see our nice box. But it's difficult, I want not to break.